Network problems and other failures are something that we've just got to live with. What's more, when we design applications, we have to take into account that failures can happen. And that's important at all different levels, at the application level as well as at the network level. Here's a story from a system I used to work on several years before coming to Udacity. I'm going to leave off the names and numbers to protect the not-so-innocent. My TM system was a back-end data service that a number of other services depended on. It was also really busy. It got thousands of requests every second, and almost all of them it handled just fine. But when it got overloaded, our system would fail some requests. That's sometimes the best thing a system can do, to shed load and make sure it can stay up at all. Unfortunately, one of the services that used ours responded to failures by retrying each request up to 3 times. So when things started to get overloaded and our system dropped a few requests, that other service started sending more and more requests, making the overload problem very much worse very quickly. Fortunately, it didn't take us very long to track down the owners of that other service and politely inform them that they would be stopping this little retry behavior now, please. In the next lesson, you'll see a bit about how TCP handles heavy network load without falling over. But don't forget, the network can't save you from buggy applications. Design your error handling with care.